Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Santoshi Nandigam, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Cadence Hospitals, Kodambakkam, Chennai. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Pregnant ஆ இருக்கும்போது multivitamin supplements எடுக்கணுமா? எடுக்கணும்னா எதுக்கு எடுக்கணும்? நம்மளோட நியூட்ரியன்ட் ரிக்குவயர்மெண்ட் வந்து பிரெக்னன்சியில் ஜாஸ்தியாக இருக்கும். நியூட்ரியன்ஸான என்ன என்னென்ன இருக்குது நியூட்ரியன்ஸில்? மேக்ரோ நியூட்ரியன்ஸ், மைக்ரோ நியூட்ரியன்ஸ். Macronutrients are carbohydrates, fats, and vitamins through which we derive our energy. Micronutrients are the vitamins, minerals, trace elements, fiber, and all of that. With micronutrients, enna irukku? Vitamins irukku. Vitamins are vitamin A, B, C, D, E. So, vitamins, nama ellame paathona, vitamin A or the retinal or the vitamin that is present in carrot and beetroots, you don't really need to supplement in the form of a tablet. If you take it in the form of carrots and beetroots, that's more than enough. Comes the vitamin B. Vitamin B la nariya subgroups irukku. Vitamin B 1 la inda 12 irukku, different vitamins irukku. It's called as a B complex. So in the B complex vitamin la most important one is the folic acid. Folic acid, I think I've made multiple videos about folic acid and its importance in pregnancy. I'm linking the videos in the comments below. Yes, you need a supplementation of folic acid because no matter how much we try to take in the form of food, the folic acid, there is always a need for it. Then the other vitamin that is a vitamin B that is very important is vitamin B12, which is also essential for the development of the baby's DNA and genetic material and the development of blood cells and all. So vitamin B12 and folic acid are also essential, and folic acid supplement in the form of a tablet is a must. B12, if someone is found deficient, maybe we tend to give them B complex vitamin. That's about it. Then coming to vitamin C. Vitamin C is present in fruits, vegetables, and do we take it as a supplement? Not really. I think you can do away with 2 to 3 servings of fruits per day. Comes the vitamin D. Vitamin D is mostly forgotten. Not many women are aware of their vitamin D status, but vitamin D actually plays a very important role in maintaining the blood pressure, you know, giving the growth to the baby and keeping your bone health in check. So most of the vitamin D comes from a supplement in the form of a tablets, which is a combination of calcium and vitamin D. So yes, you do need a vitamin D supplementation in pregnancy. Vitamin E, again, not really. We don't generally need a vitamin E supplement in the form of a tablet in pregnancy. The other minerals which are, minerals and trace elements which are given as supplements are iron and calcium. Iron is something which forms the hemoglobin in the body. Hemoglobin is the oxygen carrying element in the blood. And decrease in hemoglobin leads to a condition called as anemia. Anemia vanda growth restriction varum. Anemia vanda delivery time la blood loss jaastiya irukum. So there are so many other complications which are associated with decreased hemoglobin or decreased iron in the body. So yes, every pregnant mother should take an iron supplement in pregnancy right from the second trimester till they deliver and continue it after delivery up to 6 months. The other supplement is a calcium supplement. Calcium always given in combination with either alone or given in combination with vitamin D. It keeps the bone health in check. It increases the formation. It helps with the bone formation in the baby as well. And it also plays a major role in controlling the blood pressure or preventing the mother from developing pregnancy-induced hypertension. So I think I've covered detailed explanations about the supplements in pregnancy. If you like my videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel.